I believe that each one of us has a purpose, and we can do the impossible. I came from a small town in the Philippines, and from there, I spread my wings to achieve my goals and create the most stunning portraits possible. I was an art teacher for 10 years. My experiences as a humble teacher taught me to be patient and persistent. At the same time, my young students inspired me and made me reminisce my childhood, not knowing how far I can go and what the future holds. My first solo exhibition was in Ho Chi Minh City, entitled 27. There, I organized the first Pinoyoko painting exhibition held in three different venues. Around 30 Filipino artists flew to Vietnam and experienced an exhibition like no other. My passion in art continued in conducting fashion shows for the students. We designed wearable art pieces using recyclable materials. Few more exhibitions followed where I painted Miss Vietnam World 2012, Miss Philippines World 1994, and Miss World 1973 first runner-up. I am currently based in China. This is my fourth year, and I met a lot of interesting and influential people who became the subject of my portraits, like the former Ambassador Basilio, Chinese artist Wang Jianan, President of Beijing Chamber of Commerce, Madame Lina Go, soprano singer Lady Lu Ye, and most importantly, the love of my life who I met in China. A Jensen Moreno painting is a completion of emotional power and a successful fulfillment of intellectual execution. Her paintings show the overall inspiration she gets from her daily experiences in life. A wonderful vision, a dream, an ambition, a struggle, a challenge, and a success, just like life, just like her paintings. Our precious moments come during the time least expected. I'm honored to be part of the World Contemporary Artists Organization. They gave me a great chance to tell my inspiring story to the world. This group is potentially one of the best artist platforms that will benefit not only the mainstream artists, it will reach the farthest talents and make their artistic dreams come true. All the pains, struggles, heartaches, happiness, the highs and lows from the past, and each and every person I've met have led me to this point. We are what we are for a reason. So I promise to live my purpose.